great people, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be entering the taxi today, so I want you guys to know how it will be. I want you guys to experience it with me. I'll be going out today on taxi without anybody's help, just alone, just me. I want you guys to come with me so that you know how it will look like and how what it feels like to travel on taxi in Gabon. I took a taxi from a place called Saint-Michel and I was heading to another place known as Cosmo Park. I'm actually going to make my hair and I decided to go on taxi today because I needed to feel and experience what it is to go out alone. I haven't gotten that privilege ever since I came here. We were three in the taxi as at that time. I was sitting at the front and two other people were at the back. I paid 1,000 francs so that the person would take me directly from the point I took the taxi to the place I'm dropping. When I got to the place I was supposed to stop, I was a little bit confused, but I was able to recognize the shop I was going to. So I had to make my hair as fast as I could because the country shuts down by 6 because of the coup.
I'm going back home now, guys, so I'm going by myself, still on taxi. This is really interesting. I'm enjoying the process. I love what is happening. I just made my hair. I'll show you guys everything when I get home. I need to protect my phone.
When I was coming back, we were just two in the taxi. I also paid 1,000 francs to get back to my home.
It's just me in the car now. I paid 1,000 francs so that they will drop me where I'm going to, because I'm not so familiar with the route and I don't want to get lost. I think I paid the same thing when I was coming, 1,000 francs to get to where I was going. So I went to a place that I forgot the name of the place. I'll tell you guys when I remember. I'll write it on the name of on the screen where I went to. So I just paid drop to be carried alone. Although there are people who enter, they can just still carry people alongside with you. So, but they will drop me exactly where I want to go to, instead of going from one point to another paying a particular amount. So I paid this as per drop amount. Okay, so that's how they do it here. You can just pay it for yourself, like drop. They can still, if you are pleased, they can still share with someone else. I will let you guys know when I get home. I'm back, guys. I'm back to my house and this is a very fun field as well. I enjoyed every bit of it. This is my first time of going out of the house alone and it's also my first time of entering a taxi in this country alone, and everything seems so fun and I would love to do more of it. I actually want to make my hair. As you can see, when I started this vlog, my hair was just natural. So I made this hair and I am loving it. Guys, the price of the taxi is based on where you're going to. I have visitors here. Come and say hi.
Good morning.
It's not morning, it's evening. So guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I will be making more videos. Maybe when I am able to enter the luxurious bus, like I made a video about transportation in Gabon, about the taxi, busy, other ways that they do transport in this country. So today I entered the taxi, and someday I hope to enter other means of transportation in Gabon. So I did everything possible to make sure that I came back to my house before 6, because in this country right now, everyone should be in their house by 6, okay? So everyone should be at their home before 6 o'clock, and I had to do everything possible to make sure. This hair took so long for me to finish, but we had to do it as fast as possible. I left for it before I woke up by 6 and did everything possible so that I would be able to finish it before 4-5.
Stand out. Jordi supporting to go to my for lockdown. There is me life, found out. If I dare see, I love you, mommy, for lockdown.
That's it, guys. See you all in my next video. Please, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please make sure you do hit that subscribe button and subscribe to my channel. See you all in my next video. Bye.